para sa next relationship mo, pinay na ulit or gusto mo
for? Ang hirap. You can't hindi mo naman pwede determine kung ano yung matitripan mo sa buhay, di ba? But for me, like, I mean, it doesn't, like, even the long distance relationship naman, like, it doesn't scare me. Of course, mas convenient kung dito nakatira yung tao.
Mm-hmm.
Mas masaya na inuuyan mo araw-araw. It stops you from, you know, going out and doing all those things. Pero minsan siguro, sa buhay, timing yan eh. Hindi convenience, but it's the timing of things that, you know, at the end of the day, that's what makes a relationship work out. Yung maturity mo,
mm-hmm.
o kung handa na yung puso mo, handa ka na magsakripisyo para sa taong yun. And obviously, like, that's yet to happen.
Pero kasi you were seeing also the holding hands with Ed and Adorno.
Hindi, magkasama kami ni Mark. Kasama kami ni Mark. Pero hindi ko i-deny yung fact na magkaibigan kami ni Ellen talaga. Pero wala. Hindi ko nabasa yung article, pero may nakita ka na ginawan pa ng... Wala. Walang-wala. Kung meron akong katumbas na kunyari may babaeng version ko, si Ellen yun. So, at saka, ano, magkasama kami ni Mark McDowell and Ellen. And we're really good friends. So, sana huwag nang bigay ng malisyon ng tao yan. Because there's nothing. Kung sa showman at sa hababa ng tinakbo ng pasyon, if I ever found anyone that's attractive, it was always RC.